from?
Hi, I'm Tilina Kandali. I'm the head coach of SSC. I'm here to talk about the Great British Gold Medal Project. In 1996, Atlanta, USA, Olympics, they have finished 36th place in the world. So then they were not happy. The whole nation was disappointed. So they have only one gold medal. So they are below them, Algeria, Belgium, and Kazakhstan. So they thought about it and they came up with a plan. So basically they have think out of the box. I will show you a small example. Lavinia, can you help with? You can match this within four straight lines. How are you going to do that? This is what I want to show you, because they have gone out of the box to get the maximum out of it. So just have a look at this video.
This is a super duper Saturday.
So this is what I found. This is the thing that they have done in 2012. For that transmission, I have found the core values of that transmission. So basically, the commitment. They have found out some players, their attitude and the commitment to the highest level. So they have given the ownership to the players. Tamika, what do you think about the ownership?
I think giving responsibilities to the players.
Exactly. So they have given the responsibility to the players for so basically we are used to a culture. There is our coaches used to direct us to do this and do that. So they have given them the responsibility to achieve their goals. So basically for practice timings and the values that the hard work they have to put on, so they have to measure that. So, and to find excellence, excellence is all about always pushing ourselves to the best. We may not always achieve excellence, but we never stop trying. And the creep process that I found, attention to detail, do the small things right, and good communication. So attention to detail. What they have found out in at the Tour de France, the British rider Bradley Wiggs, they have found out the best sleep, the athletes need sleep. So the guys who gets the best sleep, they performed well. So they took a decision to take Bradley Wiggs' own mattress and the own pillow to each hotel they travel. So which is not an easy task, 21 days, 21 hotels. So they had a special team to do that. They have gone to that detail to achieve success. And good communication. Anyone, what do you think about communication? Happy?
You have to have very good communication with the players, coaches, and all the supporting staff had to be linked with their communications.
Exactly. Respect for each other's thoughts. That is the key thing. Create an environment where everyone is free to speak, otherwise they will talk behind your back. So, I go to the way that I grew up. In our days, I don't think that coaches ask questions from us. They can ask our opinion. So in modern day coaching is different. So what they have applied is they have given responsibility and they have taken the others' views as well. This is an interesting one. In 1996, as I mentioned earlier, they were bad-ridden. They had only 15 medals at tally, and they were below Belgium, Algeria, and Kazakhstan. Right? In 2012, they were great Britain because they had 65 medals at the tally, and they have won tennis, cycling, and long distance running. They have achieved a lot. So I would like to compare this and how does this apply to Sri Lanka cricket? The transmission. What do you think about it? What can we do better?
To identify small things and according to that we have to plan and...
Yeah. In this one, don't get me wrong, this is my personal opinion. I think that at the moment, we are in a bad situation, to be honest. Because in test ranking, we are 7th, ODIs, we are 8th, T20s, we are 9th. So 5-6 years ago, it's totally different scenario. I can remember we were the T20 number one team, maybe the test number two in the rankings. So now it's at change. And my opinion towards the 2019 World Cup, I don't think that we can contribute that much. I mean, this bunch of coaches, I don't think that we can contribute that much because there is only 6 months. Coaches are in place, so they are working hard with the boys. So our contribution is very little. But if we have a proper plan, 5-year plan, so we can be great Sri Lanka in 2023. If we are willing to do that, I think we can easily achieve that. So I hope you will try your best to become good coaches and help Sri Lanka to be great Sri Lanka. Thank you.